Give me the explosives. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrades' pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
My name is Holmes.
Jody, no.
Jody Holmes. Agent 894732. I work with the CIA.
So the CIA is aware of our little experiments. And what about the entity that was trapped in our containment field?
He's tied with me. I was born with him.
Fascinating. The Americans have also discovered the existence of this phenomenon. I must inform my superiors. I will return soon to continue our conversation.
Sorry, Ray.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out. Find the condenser before they realize something's up.
The door over there. That must be the way.
From the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Joni! Joni, what's happening?
It's hiding.
Get off! One button! Batamen Ligai! Woman Yao Wen Damen!
I need you.
Hurry.
find me. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You're crazy? But Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
Oh, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Thank you. light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
No way. Gotta keep a low profile.
To die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!